You right, pal? Bear's had a little allergic reaction this morning. You feel better now? His eyes are looking a lot better, but he's had some eye drops and some antihistamines. Bear? He's still sensitive to the light, so if you see his eye on this side, on his left, he's still a little bit sore, but so much better than it looked about an hour ago. This morning I am having my first goose egg. Mum's just gone up to get ready. Just pop my toast. And we're just keeping an eye on Boo. Okay, Bear. You with your mummy? Is mummy looking after you? Are you looking after him, Floss? Yeah. I overcooked it a tiny bit, but it's huge. Right. So Bear's eye is looking a lot better. It's just got a bit dribbly. But now I want to wee, so I'm going to pop on my lead so it doesn't go in near any plants. Feed the eggshell back to the ducks, because they love it. Got the doggies, Hannah's just got Bear. Hey Dilly.
She just wants the bowl. This is how much she loves eggshell.
You love it, don't you?
But I can't give it you all the time because it gives you a poorly tummy.
Boss, wait.
You. She's so fast. Wait. Good girl. Go again. She gets a head start. Good girl. Floss. Show you the pallet seating. We've half painted it green. We've got some more paint for the ends and the table, but it looks so much better green.
You tired now?
I just had to save a sheep from the field. It got stuck in like a metal feeder, so that's why my wellies look like this. These are the eye drops that we have prescribed for Edward, for Bear. So we gave him some of them this morning. It seems to have done the trick with his allergies.
Your eyes are fine, aren't they?
Just gonna quickly put some makeup on. This afternoon, we are going to drop off some cakes with my auntie. We'll keep an eye on Bear's eye, and he's got the vets on Wednesday anyway for something else, so we can ask them there if there's anything that you can have to prevent his eyes from getting allergic reactions. That's all I've got on for today. I also need to schedule the puppy series video for tomorrow, which if you haven't seen the not the last video, but the last video before that on the channel. It's a new puppy series that I filmed throughout December and January. So I'm going to schedule the next video for that today. Today, so it goes up on Tuesdays. So if you want to check that out, there's a playlist on my YouTube. But yeah, that's if you're interested in puppies, that's that.
Already, and I'm just going to see if anything that needs doing around the house. Little fun thing I'm trying to do for summer and spring, I want to try grow some vegetables and some like fruit. So I've got two blackberry trees, which I'm going to put at the back of the garden because I know they end up with brambles. But we always make blackberry pie, in apple and blackberry pie in the summer. So we bought the apple trees. Here's Bear. You alright, Bear? He's just happy in his tunnels. I'm going to let him stay in there. We bought some apple trees and I bought some blackberry trees so we can make our own apple and blackberry pies. Then I got some peas because I don't know, try and grow some peas. Here's Bear's face. This eye on his left is still quite bad and he looks very tired. Are you okay, Bear? You just rest, okay? He will be a bit drowsy because we did give him an antihistamine. So I've just uploaded the labour and delivery video, which is going up tomorrow night at 6 p.m. and I've premiered it. I've never done that before, but I think it just shows everyone there's a countdown to when it comes on, something like that. So yeah, that's on and ready for tomorrow. It's only a short one, but the ones following are a lot longer. I'm just going to stay sat here because Bear seems to have settled in his tunnel and I don't want to disturb him. So I'm just going to sit here and do some work on the computer because he seems quite happy there and I don't want to disturb him.
Good morning. Lazy morning this morning, just staying in my pyjamas. Mum's outside, it's raining. She's doing all the outside jobs. I'm just going to wash the eggs, fill up the dog's breakfast, and then today I think we're going to do a bit of sewing. Hopefully the rain is supposed to stop at 11, so we're going to take the dogs on a walk. And then we do want to finish painting in the garden if it does brighten up. If not, we'll do that tomorrow. But yeah, I'm going to stay in my PJs this morning until I get a shower.
A goose egg this morning and 5 duck eggs.
So this morning we just had some fencing arrive. So round the edge of the pond here, starting to erode the edges where the ducks keep walking around the edge. And I think eventually it's going to end up eroding into the garden, so we'll have no verge around the edge. So we're going to go and put a fence in the water and see if it'll stop the ducks walking around the edge, and then hopefully the grass will grow back around the edges.
Mum's just finishing off the last bits. We've put a fence, you probably can't really see, all around the inside so that the geese couldn't walk around the edge. But then Abigail's just stepped over it, so might have to be a plan B. But Mum's just finishing off patching it up with a bit of pond weed. She's actually in the pond if you can't tell. She's got waders on. I've just come in and dried all, washed and dried the dogs with Hannah.
Just showered and Mum's just getting ready. She just had a shower as well. I think the geese can't actually get onto the side, like I said before. I think it fell down and they could like step over it. So hopefully, since then they haven't been able to get on the side. Mum and I are going to go out in a moment and I'll show you properly what it looks like. The sun's finally come out as well, you can see. So I'll show you what it looks like, but so far so good. The only thing we do need to do is here, I'm going to plant some bushes. So here's the fence, the gardener's here, so I'll talk loud. So you can see here, here's all the fence. So they can't get up on the embankment anymore. So the gardener's gone now, so you can hear me. So this is the fence we put in this green, and it goes all the way around. It's basically to stop the geese from walking around the edge, and the ducks as well, but mainly Sebastian, because they're treading the ground down, and eventually we're going to end up with no garden. There's some cherries. So that they can't get over the fence. The pond's looking amazing. It's a bit wet, isn't it? Mum was gonna rake off the straw, but ready for spring so that the grass can grow back through, but it's still quite wet. But the pond looks amazing. I'll put a clip in of what the pond looked like when we first started to clear it. So that's our progress so far. And Mum's still going like Bear Grylls.
I found my island.
And they're quite tall. You can see here how dry it is that we're able to walk on it. It's quite windy, so I'll talk loud, but this is what we've done so far. And this is what we've got now, which is amazing. Looks brilliant. Mum's making friends. Mum's making friends. Hey little ones. Mum's feeding a geese. Amelia will eat from you.
It's quite deep, and it's actually quite wet.
Right? Yeah.
We need to get it if we've got a couple of dry days. Do you think
get it off.
Rake it off and maybe shut it off in the day.
Yeah.
Rake it off, then
shut it off. Yeah. There he is, Mr. Beauty. This is Clarence. He's more brown and Cliff's more green. There he is. Oh, he's chasing Dixie. Cliff! There we go, I can see him now. So pretty. Hey, Dixie. Cliff! A little bit of sunshine means dinner on the patio. They've all ate theirs already because they're faster than Matilda. And some more to make. Girl. So someone is turning 6 on Friday. So her number 6 balloon has arrived. And I've just got to make it into a display. for us to take a picture with. Oh, here's the leftover pick a mix from Sunday. Went down very well. There's not much left. And then Madeline is doing a giveaway for her birthday on Instagram. She's going to give away some of her favourite toys to her friends. We just bought the toys again. Duplicates and some of her favourite treats. And these are her favourite balls. So someone on Instagram is going to win all her favourite treats.
Flossie, why are you so serious? Flossie. This is because she knows I've got the camera. She's pretending to be asleep. Oh, you're not asleep anymore. Flossie. Mother and her firstborn boy. Isn't that right there?
Good morning. Today we have the vets later on with Bear, but it's not until 4 o'clock. So this morning, it's not like amazing weather, but we're gonna go out on a walk. And I'm not sure how long you're allowed to actually go out for exercise at the moment, but we're just gonna go on a walk and see where we end up. And yeah, so that's today, and then vets later.
Lila! Hello! What are you doing in there? Hello! She's climbing the stile. Hello! Hello! Lila! So we're just at the vet's. Mum's gone in. Bear needs some numb cream put in on before he has an injection. So Mum's gone in to get that put on first. I've just took Matilda on the park and she's had a poo, and now we're just waiting for Bear to return. And we brought the other two as well, they're in the boot. So yeah, it's actually gone sunny for once. Can you see that blue sky? There, Bear's back and he's feeling a bit sad. Okay, Bear. Good morning. Just giving the babies their breakfast. Just Bear and Flossie eating theirs. Matilda doesn't want hers at the moment. She's not feeling very well. Hello. That's the hammock, by the way. Just got no seat on it. Hey, Tilly. You're not feeling like eating your breakfast this morning? Not feeling it. Hey, Floss. Girlies. Come and have a wee then, princess. Oh, big stretch. You're funny, Floss. Hello, handsome. Hi, baby bear. Are you feeling better? Bear also loves eggshell. Okay, let's go and let them out. Sebastian, he's keeping an eye on me. So we've got 7 duck eggs this morning. They're a bit dirty. Sebby's come to say hello. Hello, Sebby. Are you a good boy? We've got JJ, Jemima and Jack. And Josie's limping. Jose, how's your leg, darling? Still limping. We have checked her and she's got no injuries. She's just a bit sore. Hey, sir. Oh, we love you. Want some corn? That's all he wants, some corn. Want some? I'll get you some, okay? And there's little Jack, who obviously lost Jenny. His limp's so much better that he had quite a bad limp. Let Sebby get some. Sebby! Right, how have you got on the side? Little sods. There's a geese. There's a cougar in the middle. Got a cherry. Madeline's friends are coming to see her for her birthday today.
in the garden. Is your husband Harley coming to see you? Is your brother Raffles coming to see you, Floss?
Where's the ball? Should we throw the ball? You ready? Bear, do you want this one? Ready? Go! He's feeling much better today, are you, Bear?
What if the world had more of your smile? What if the wind could spread your love? What if your sweetness could reach everyone? There'd be no wars. Maybe the birds will sing about your heart. Maybe the trees will whisper the word. Maybe the sun will spread your joy to the ones who lost their hope.
Wow, Maddie, happy birthday. Look at all your toys. This isn't all the toys either. This is only two boxes of toys. Maddie, come here.
There's another six boxes.
Bear just keeps running off with one.
IKEA,
Maddie, which one's yours?
Maddie, what are they? They're your toys.
Maddie. She's having a toy party today. And she's run off with that. Flossie's in there with a toy. The puppies have tucked two in the office. Oh, she's going crazy. Maddie!
There's some in here. These are your favourite.
Squeaky balls are Maddie's favourite. Maddie! Flossie just carried, Tilly just got a husky. Maddie! What have you got? Flossie!
Maddie!
Funny girl.
She's burying it.
Bear's got a bottle. You drinking apple juice? Oh, Flossie's got a blue thing. Is it a monster?
I don't know what it is. I think it's a dog. That's just the that's just the box of ones that need sewing.
That's the graveyard of toys. Because we never throw them away. So Madeline is giving these toys away on her Instagram to her friends, aren't you? Yep. She wants to treat herself. Did you choose these with your own money, Matt? Did you buy these for your friends? These ones are for your friends, Poppet. And then we're going to go and get her birthday presents. She's already started. Maddie, wait. Wait for Mummy. Maddie's present time. Wow, Matt. Wow!
Look,
is that a balloon?
That's a Harley and Raffles.
Say thank you, boys. What else have you got? She just loves the paper. Wow, Maddie.
There you go, Maddie. Say thank you. You have to eat them.
To break it.
Do you like that?
Oh, I got
a fat. Is that from Lulu and Lark? Say Matt. Thank you, girls.
All right, come here,
Matt. Do you love the rain? Does it make you dance when you jump with your friends at a party? What's your favorite song? Does it make you smile? Do you think of me? When you close your eyes, tell me, what are you dreaming? Everything I want to know it all. I'd spend 10,000 hours and 10,000 more. Oh, if that's what it takes to learn that sweetheart of yours. And I might never get there, but I'm gonna try. If it's 10,000 hours or the rest of my life, I'm gonna love you. Did you get your middle name from your grandma? When you think about you forever now, do you think of me? When you close your eyes, tell me, what are you dreaming? Everything I wanna know it all. I'd spend 10,000 hours and 10,000 more. Oh, if that's what it takes to learn that sweetheart.
We are heading to do the glamorous side of duck owning, which is clean up their poo, clean out the houses. Here's Dolly. Are you going to help us, Dolly? Josie's got a sore leg, so that's why she's in here. You alright, Jose? Having fun? Wash the ponds out. These get really manky. Not feeling it today, are you, Jose? Okay. How's your leg? Clean ponds, just gonna refill them. Mum's doing the duck house. It's not a fun job. Goose house is empty, just got it for it to dry. Mum's in the duck house. We've got a rat hole, haven't we?
We did have a rat hole.
Oh, you filled it in. Perfect. Do you want the pools back in the same place? Clean waters, they'll stay clean for all of 5 seconds, but at least they're clean. This little one's got... Are you okay, Jose? See how she's holding her leg up. Are you playing hide and seek, Josie?
Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me here in the silence. Come kiss me silver and gold.
Go looking a lot cleaner. Glad we've got horse. That's the goose house, which is soon going to be the duckling house if they hatch. Got the waters, this is their swimming water. Goose house and duck house. Josie's in there at the moment while we were doing all the jobs. What are you doing, Tilly? Where's Tilly? Baby, are you going back in the box? Bossy's chewing a stick. He's quite happy. Boo! Hello! My dad's made me a planter for my strawberries. Here's my strawberries. So he's just putting it up.
Done them, isn't it?
Yes. I got the sacks.
Just need one.
This is Bear. Did you eat a stick? Hey. Do you remember eating a stick?
You funny boy.
Bertha girl with very muddy feet. What are you doing? Hey, Bertha girl. Right, we just fixed the fence at the back because we had a wind the other day and it all fell down. So Mum bought some metal with stakes.
Yes, I think so.
Metal stakes, but they got us covered in like rusty stuff. Oh, there's a mallard. Let me see if I can get him on camera before he flies away. He sounds like Doughboy. I found a mop bucket. It's not our mop bucket.
Who finds a mop?
Found it in the trees. Let's get rid of the bin.
Doing this fall, can I fall in?
Yeah. That's why I'm on record.
Then you'll feel bad.
You're helping, Maddie. Maddie's helping you. I'll do for Christmas. Are you getting back over?
Mrs. Crank.
It's a lovely tree. Are you coming back over? Held the tree.
Come here,
Madeline's just sat watching you.
Come here, tree. It's blocked the dogs off from seeing.
I think all that duck poo's blocking the dogs off from seeing.
No. It's my tree.
Goose poo on her head. Well done, Mads. That was a great help. Are you crazy? What's wrong, Matilda?
Hello, baby.
Ready to play with Bear? Bear! Maddie! Hello! Hello! Are you crazy? Come on in! Maddie, do you want a cuddle? We got Tilly and Maddie and Bear and Floss. Need to play with you. Aww. And your chicken.
Oh dear. I've just left Mum outside finishing up what we were doing. I look an absolute mess and I'm going to get a shower and then I'll come back looking hopefully slightly better.
Good morning, I'm looking a little bit better than I did yesterday. I'm just gonna straighten my hair and get ready. Today's Saturday and I can't remember what I filmed this week. I always get to Saturday and can't remember what I filmed, but I know we did Maddie's birthday and I think we're not doing anything this weekend, so I think I'm gonna edit this video after this and get this up for Sunday night. I'm gonna try and get the weekly vlogs up on a Sunday night because I can edit them then on Saturday, Sunday, and then have the puppy videos going up on a Tuesday. I need to go to the shop and get something for lunch, and yeah, so I'm not gonna film the rest of today. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. And yeah, I'll see you next week.